All right, Josie. What are we doing?
Shoot anything, but I'm just gonna look.
You're just watching?
Yeah.
What are we hunting?
Deer.
Yeah. Where are we at?
We're in a blind at our on our property.
Right behind the house, huh?
Yeah.
What happens if a great big one comes in?
Daddy's gonna shoot it with his bow.
Yeah. We got a gun too, just in case.
Okay.
I don't know what we're gonna use that for, but we brought it. Are you excited?
Yeah.
How many times have you been deer hunting?
Once. This is my first time.
How old are you?
I'm 6.
All right. How many do you think we're gonna see?
I think we're gonna see a bunch, like maybe 20 does and a few spikers.
Yeah? I think that's a pretty good number. We're sitting over the food plot. We got a bunch of radish down there. So we'll see how it goes. What do we got?
A doe.
How far?
Really far away, way past the big tree. The big tree in the middle with the table that I'm thinking the old people who lived here used to make something on it.
Yeah.
We can scare it that much.
No, I don't think so either. One. What now?
The one walking out looks like a spike.
Yeah, he's got horns. How many do we see now?
3.
How could you tell they were getting ready to walk out?
Because the doe turned her head like this.
Yeah.
And looked backwards because she's like, oh no, that. Oh no, this.
Okay, let's look. All right, what do we got?
I don't know. It looks like a doe, but
she's coming out here.
Yeah, it is. It's a bug. I see tiny little shrubs. Daddy just told me the bug that thought he was tough's name.
What's his name?
I can't remember, but it was very funny.
Broke Butt.
Broke Butt.
That's right. He's missing his G2s.
Yeah.
Now he's out there with all them girls. We need to clean the windows in this blind. Side.
wish I could shoot one, but I didn't practice enough.
Yeah, next year, right? We'd have got that one that walked right out of here for sure. Wouldn't we? Next year, we'll get it. Just keep your eyes on them. There's so many out there. Shoot broke butt.
Yeah.
What'd you say?
Do not move. When they put their noses up, you will be in bad trouble.
Yeah. How many are there now?
I think they're 22.
Yep. Josie, tell me about how it ended up.
It ended up good. The deer are still out there, but it's really, really dark out. But it's not really, really dark outside. It's just dark enough that we can't see them.
Yeah, and Mama's coming to get us, isn't she?
Yeah.
All right, how was your first hunt?
Great, only very freezing.
You're cold.
Yeah.